Hey everybody, welcome to another episode of Widgets and Wonders. This is my show about great products from small companies. Now today, we're gonna take a look at a beautiful set of color tokens from Russia and Terracutter, a purveyor of great MDF scenery. And these are officially licensed tokens for Dark Age. Beautifully done, they have everything from faction logo to objective markers through all your status effects. And of course, they have available individual generic markers as well. So I'm gonna show you the Kukulkani set, which I have for my K3. And you can see some of these markers in action. I'll put links in the description below so you can check them out for yourself. And so here are the super pretty tokens from Terracutter for the K3. Now I haven't put them all in, I just put it three of each, but you get 12 bioenergy counters, 5 fire counters, 5 stun counters, 3 toxic, 5 panic, 5 immobilized, 5 dying, 3 weak and resolve for all your unstoppable tests, and 6, a whole game table worth of these super cool 50 mil objective markers with the K3 symbol on them. So now you can see they're all full color, laser cut. So there's the toxics, the panics, bioenergy, dying, fire, immobilized, stunned, and weakened resolve. They're all printed and then laser cut, so they have white backings. Whoop. Which means you can use them as generic counters too if you need to. Flipped over. And these are available, like I said, through Terracutter. And they are officially licensed. So I think they said that there was a flat rate, $15 shipping from Russia. The last time I checked to get all this stuff sent to you from them. And yeah, very, very cool. Official, a new official token set, all in full color. I do have an Outcast one as well that I haven't broken open yet because I can't decide what I'm gonna do with it because I don't play Outcasts. I might give it away as a prize. But it also has scavenge counters. You get the same sort of idea. You get enough for your faction. So things like stiff drink counter times 1, fire counters times 3, stun counters times 5, bleed counters times 3, dying counters times 5, paralyzed, blind, whiplash times 6, 15 scavenge markers, 4 weakened resolves, and of course the cool outcast objective markers as well. So look forward to seeing these in some videos. Obviously I'll be playing with them quite a bit when I play my K3, and they are some very nice, beautifully printed color tokens. Also lots of MDF terrain and stuff available too through Terracutter, so when you're over there on the website, take a look and see what they got. So you got another great product from a small company, some officially licensed stuff from Terracutter over in Russia for Dark Age, of course. Now a couple of options for Dark Age tokens out there, which is pretty cool. So I hope you enjoyed that. We'll see you next week for more Widgets and Wonders. And if you know of a great product from a small company that you think deserves more attention, you can email me at girlminiaturegames@gmail.com or Facebook message me at facebook.com/out-of-the-basement-into-the-streets. And I'll do it my best to put it in front of as many people as possible. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Till the mash. Have a great gaming. I hope you enjoyed that video. If you want to support the channel, of course, like and subscribe and hit the little bell below so you get notifications when I post future content. I do post stuff 7 days a week. My live shows are on Mondays at 2 p.m. Eastern time, typically, unless I notify otherwise. If you want to support the channel further, you can, of course, buy a t-shirt through Spreadshirts, buy a measuring gauge or objective markers from Death Grip Designs, or, of course, most importantly, there is Patreon. Patreon is what makes all this possible, keeps the lights on, pays for the studio costs, pays for the equipment, model costs, and everything else, and most importantly, puts food in my kids' bellies and a roof over their heads. Big thanks to everyone past, future, who supported me. I do this stuff because of you guys, and of course I will continue doing it as long as I can.